Yeah, palette even for that.
Okay, well, I was flying the ultimates. I had some problems because the plane seemed nose heavy, but the main factor is that the servo horn had moved a bit so that my elevator was pointing down. And I asked Bjørn Kåre to trim it out for me. And I was like, have you trimmed it now? And he said, yes, all the way down, all the way down. And when we finally landed the plane in the grass, we found out that he had trimmed my throttle.
Well, we try again.
Crazy man.
Yes, perfect landing without the wheel.